today we're here in Germany in the Meyerwerf yard in Papenburg as we sign for the delivery of P&O Cruises' latest ship, Iona. Iona is now officially part of the P&O Cruises fleet and we can't wait to welcome guests on board. 2020 has been a really difficult year for everybody in the cruise industry, but this truly is a momentous day for P&O Cruises and I cannot wait for the future.